It was a tragic moment for one of the hawkers on the highway along Ikorodu Expressway in Maryland, Lagos on Wednesday. As a boss, it's one of the hawkers known as Emeka who was trying to evade arrest from officials of Kick Against Indiscipline, KAI. While the Commissioner for Information and Strategy in Lagos State, Steve Ayomide, in a press release, said Emeka was hit by a soft drink company truck. A friend to the deceased, Amos, says it was a blue BRT bus. Eyewitness who spoke to Galaxy Television gave an account of what happened. As a result, hoodlums with sticks and stones were said to have descended on some BRT buses plying the route and in the process destroyed several of the BRT buses.